You had a little bass in your voice when you mentioned that the Nets got that W today. You had a little bass in your voice.
Leonard adding some bass to the rim.
Well, I tell you what,
0 for 5 in the second quarter after he was 4 for 4 in the first. His pull-up jumper is good. Not an easy look, but Leonard able to hit it. He thought Lowry might have tugged down.
I'm sure he did, Ryan. I'm sure he did.
Buries the three. Timeout Orlando. After January 31st. Leonard whittling inside. Finishes. And the foul.
This is against a very good defender right here. Just look at him. He's just so strong. And he finishes with both hands around that basket.
By Gordon. Five to shoot. Gordon hanging. Leonard fading. And hit. Green, one of the best chase down artists in the game, but not that time. Leonard, you bet! Tie game again!
What a big shot.
Leonard with swagger in his gait. Trying to untie it, he does! Chauncey, sometimes it's just about a great player making a great play.
And that's exactly what it was. I mean, isolation, you want your best player to have the ball in his hands.
Talk about a high degree of difficulty on that shot. Well, what a game one that he played as the Raptors quickly answer at the other end. And Leonard off and run. Desperately trying to get his scoring game going. Leonard meantime, 10 of the Raptors' first 20 points. Adds to his total. And Spencer Dinwiddie. Lou Williams led the league with 8. Leonard back in the game, playing with 3 personals. Bangs in a 3.
Still been solid for him. The problem is their best players have yet to kind of have an impact on the game.
Leonard fires a 3 with the shot clock at 5. Boy, what a series Leonard has played so far.
That's the thing as a young player. He's taken 3 shots and they've all been 3s as opposed to maybe putting it on the ground and getting to the rim. And
great read by Gasol there to Leonard and the presence of Leonard.
Carving him up. 10 of 12 from the field, 24 points. And he can extend the Raptors' lead. Raptors' second best record in the league behind only Milwaukee as Leonard bringing this magic defense to its knees tonight.
He's had all night.
Vucevic intercepted, gets who? Leonard is everywhere. Magic around the ropes.
Yeah, just came in late there. Vucevic had no idea he was trailing on the play and then able to go through the contact, get the finish, wanted the foul. They don't have those guys that are yet built for the postseason that can have success when it gets harder. Although that was pretty easy right there for Kawhi.
Gort now taking his turn on Leonard. Leonard, 31 points. Pulls up from deep. Got it!
One of the organization said he's got no problems. So far, 0 for 1. Make that 1 for 2.
Jarrett looked pretty good on that drive. Zarber, long-lost brothers. And so here comes Leonard down the paint. Going glass again.
Back after a bad performance. Flu-like symptoms or not, there's another deflection and steal.
Leonard!
Oh, my goodness.
Look at the footwork. 6-point game, Green. Spins away from trouble. Outside, Leonard from deep. That's good.
It almost seemed like Kawhi got there just in time.
Leonard fading away. Puts it down again. Gets it back from Gasol. Leonard rises and hits.
What did Nick Nurse say? He makes it look easy, acceptable in the postseason.
Green the steal. Finds the trailing Lowry, and then Leonard! It is all Raptors here in Orlando.
The kind of passion that Gordon is playing with from everybody else.
And Leonard again, Leonard. And he's fouled!
This guy is something else. The ability to get where he wants, when he wants, and there allow Vucevic to run into him, still strong enough to finish through the contact.
And to make matters worse, it's the 4th personal on Vucevic, so he will sit here. Meantime, Kawhi Leonard, put up by Birch. This is a one-do on the run. Leonard is back, and he turns him back.
Doing it on both ends, Kawhi.
Leonard doubles Lowry in the corner. Three. Air ball scooped up. Kawhi and one. The Raptors.
You find out which guys are trustworthy per play, and he has done a good job for them on both ends.
The three, or is it a long two? Lowry got attended to during halftime. In fact, he left as Kawhi drills the shot. Hands toward the corner. Keep an eye on that. And Kawhi has made another three.
He's sound.
Nine turnovers have led to 17 points. Here's Kawhi, wide open corner three. Drills it. 23 now. In and out, Gasol bats it over to Green.
And when you got a guy like Gasol with the pass,
Kawhi, the claw with the catch.
Just right here. They're back, but you just get out ahead of them. Really well done. And that's hard to do against Orlando.
Like a mini Giannis, he's a freight train in the open floor.
7-0 burst by Philly. Leonard in for the Rockets.
A straight line drive, and you see Kawhi here just bigger and stronger and more patient and then able to get all the way.
I think Toronto is comfortable with Embiid shooting from the outside and settling at times. Leonard squares, connects. Swung for the fences, making big moves early and late. Leonard's jumper is there. It's a three.
We're unable to get the friendly bounce.
Yeah, that's the third Philly turnover. Backdoor! Big finish!
Gets the opportunity against Leonard.
On an island, Leonard. Marjanovic ranged over, but it's one-on-one. It's a fade, and he makes it look so easy. Leonard looking to weave his way. He does. Beautiful spin! Kawhi Leonard with a fantastic finish.
Leonard, great patience here. Improved handle. As good a finisher as we have.
Leonard the other way. He got met by Simmons and still converts. Is a machine. Rebounding numbers in favor of Philly, 31-20. Denied. Kawhi Leonard, the rejection. Siakam. Leonard, the closeout by Harris. Leonard turns. Oh, ridiculous!
An elite basketball player. Question's been answered here tonight.
We're down to 4:20 to play here in the fourth. Leonard, head and shoulder fake, hangs, gets the bounce.
That's bad. That entire free throw line covered. He couldn't turn the corner.
Contested. Leonard sticks it.
And you'll live with that, though.
First quarter. Toronto's lowest scoring point total in a quarter in the playoffs, 16. Oh, Leonard with the scoop to the hoop.
Grown man move by Kawhi. You can see Embiid not wanting to take a chance there, picking up that second foul. Just trying to go vertical.
Van Vliet there defensively. And he lost it. Three on one developing. Lowry gives it up. Leonard! Big finish! Play in the second quarter. Leonard against Simmons. Little fend off. And the fadeaway is smooth. Weak side rebound. Leonard loops it ahead. Siakam. Philly gets back defensively. Get it inside. Gasol. Cutter. Leonard! The throwdown! Leonard. Physical with Ennis, nine to shoot. Leonard hangs, gets it to go. Off balance delivery, Kawhi Leonard.
Philly on the verge of being swept. Now all of a sudden this thing gets really interesting, but they're able to hold on here.
Leonard gets the deuce, plus one. Leonard gets it in for Lowry. Curl, Siakam the push shot. Box out, easy one. And the foul. Raptors lead the series one game to none. Leonard tried the crossover. Simmons didn't bite. Leonard leans. Big shot go!
Have the ability to take this hit and still be able to finish through the contact as good as you're going to see in our league.
Kawhi Leonard.
And this is an outstanding environment.
Leonard.
I'd like to see Kobe Bryant do a detail about your preparation for the game. It's a thing of beauty.
He doesn't have that much detail as Leonard with the left hand claw dunk.
Leonard, dribble penetration and ability to palm the basketball and finish. We're in Philadelphia, similar to Dr. J. You know, big time hands.
Jimmy Butler having a terrific all-around first half. Leonard falling away. Got it. Ennis trying to guard Kawhi Leonard. Quick spin, gets inside and throws it down. And apparently is doing well, but want to send our best wishes. Get well soon, Danny. As Kawhi Leonard knocks down the jumper. But for your star guy to miss, to still didn't play in a lot of games, as Leonard line drive is good.
I give those other guys, it shows you how talented.
Leonard, a little crossover, sets up the three. He has become such a good three-point shooter.
What school did you go to?
A lot, unfortunately.
Leonard with a steal, three on one. Leonard, nice feed. Siakam throws it down. Kawhi Leonard, six to shoot. Looking for some room. Oh, three Sixers were around him, and Leonard drills another.
Lowry pretty much helpless that time against Harris. Siakam, dribble handoff to Kawhi Leonard. Rising up in the paint, and that's his first field goal. And Leonard running it back. Good ball fake on Simmons. And Kawhi Leonard with his first three-pointer of the game. And
you have to do it.
Leonard out top. His team up by five.
Oh,
got pretty. Free on the baseline and punches it home. Raptors playing off Gasol at the elbow. Leonard into the paint. Great fake.
Oh.
And goes under for the layup. And back come Kawhi Leonard. Tied at 49.
Oh,
stops for the three-pointer.
Oh,
good decision by Kawhi.
Is this guy...
This is the time of the year that he's been waiting for. Kawhi Leonard, like he's doing a drill out there. James Ennis continues to contribute in a big way off the bench. Leonard guarded by Simmons. Baseline pull-up. Boy, he is still hot. The sound, the resonance of Kawhi Leonard's voice. That's how quiet he is. Nice pass inside to Gasol and Ibaka for the Raptors. Embiid got picked off. Butler picked up Leonard. It didn't matter. Kawhi Leonard drills another jumper. Simmons pressing up on Leonard.
Embiid
switches. Fires a long one.
Nothing but net.
Now. Kawhi nuts.
Come on.
39 total points.
Aggressive here for the Sixers.
Oh, Van Vliet just picked the pocket of Embiid. Powell gives it up. Leonard, big finish. Attempts for Toronto, 9 for Philadelphia. 1 second difference, shot clock to game clock. Leonard splits defenders.
Now showing some fight defensively, trying to get back into it.
Off of the made basket, Leonard, kick, Green, got it, a three. Leonard peeks at the clock, 5 seconds. Leonard makes his move.
Oh! That's a man's jam! Kawhi Leonard!
Score, the 76ers, 37-17, and another Kawhi light.
The defense here in the half court.
19 for Butler. Leonard turns the corner. And takes it in for two.
We have not seen a lot of that from Ben Simmons or the Sixers in this game.
Just the fifth shot of the night.
Oh, Leonard! Kawhi going up high!
Loves the big stage. And he's been a highlight machine in the postseason. The latest one from Leonard. Lowry remains in there, so does Leonard, Ibaka, Gasol, Siakam. Leonard, it's like Nerf ball.
6 points, 4 assists, 1 rebound. And he's got 2 fouls that he's playing with as Leonard strokes it through again. He's got 8 now. Leonard off the Ibaka screen. Hesitates. Oh, what a feed to Ibaka for the slam.
Tremendous pass. You don't think Kawhi thought to himself, there is no way I'm having another 7-turnover game.
Leonard just snatches it out of the air with his left hand, then takes it with his right and lays it in. 10-0 run by Toronto. The shot clock at 4. And a strip by Leonard. Lowry, great save as he was falling. Leonard takes it all the way for the slam. Leonard keeps the dribble against Simmons with a timer now at 3. Goes into the paint, hangs, and finishes with one hand.
That was a tough shot. Look at Kawhi just dancing with the basketball a little bit. You're not going to strip. You see guys try to do this all the time on him. You are going to foul him.
Butler, could this be their last
games as members of the Sixers as Leonard takes it to the rim. Boy, he got bumped, and largest lead of the night for Philadelphia. Leonard feeds a cutting Siakam for two. Philadelphia does. I mean, I have no idea what to think about Game 7. The way this series has gone, when it was 2-1 Philly, it looked like the Sixers were on their way as Leonard slams, and then the Raptors win the next two, including the...
As Leonard, a Finals MVP, back with San Antonio. Into Harris. By Embiid. Greg Monroe in for the first time. Oh, it's pickpocketed, and here comes Kawhi.
Everybody's a little tight. You see Kawhi there just... with the sleight of hand, gets the steal and gets out in the open floor.
Three triples for Philadelphia. Shot clock at five and across the lane. Got it. Leonard got it to go. Oh, pickpocketed. Leonard by Harris. Into the hole. Harris defends on the perimeter. Inside, Ibaka finds the curling Kawhi Leonard, the coach of the year and the MVP. Shot clock at five. They're trailing. Leonard into the paint. Hands off Gasol. His three. Gasol, the offensive rebound. Leonard with a three. Good! Here comes Kawhi Leonard as the defensive Simmons right there and takes it off down. Shot! Here's Siakam averaging 21 in the series, and Siakam tonight has 9. 3, Leonard, good! It's off to Leonard, defended by Simmons. Is this the dagger?
No!
Game! Series! Toronto has won! Fourth quarter points by Kawhi Leonard.
This is going to take and make that. I'd rather him shoot threes than kill my defense inside and score in the paint.
And Kawhi Leonard right back from downtown.
Settle for outside shots. Got to use that speed and quickness to penetrate that defense.
Nice move by Kawhi Leonard.
Excellent, excellent mid-range player.
Kawhi Leonard with the step.
Speaking of,
did somebody say mid-range?
Speaking of.
Catch and shoot for Siakam. Ring keeps it alive for Leonard. So the Raptors have a 6-point lead. Middleton now defending on Leonard. Picked up by Lopez. Here's Kawhi. And he gets the hump. Or two or three. Kumbo is now 2 of 4 at the foul line. Here's the lead pass. Lowry was hanging. Lowry with the bucket. Middleton, and the pass deflected. Here's Leonard ahead of the field, chased by Middleton, and he puts it down. Mike Budenholzer going with his bench here in the third quarter. Kawhi Leonard takes it to the rim. Shot clock down to five. Leonard comes up short. Leonard with the rebound and scores. String start here by Milwaukee. Giannis had it knocked aside. Leonard is on it. Bucks are back. Leonard right down the lane.
Passes the defense.
Foul on Mirotić. Here's Leonard putting a move on Iasola, who just came on. So Kawhi Leonard with a couple of buckets. From beyond the line. Good job by the Bucks on Leonard. They double up on him. Now he finds some space and hits. Woo. Kawhi Leonard.
He's good.
Hitting from all angles. Leonard step back against Brogdon and knocks it down. Shot clock to three. Siakam. Rebound Leonard. It counts. And the foul. He goes to monthly meetings.
Oh, wow.
Nice move by Leonard. Leonard picked up on a switch by Lopez, who fouls him as he scores. The start of the third quarter.
And no surprise, he's been a one-man band in these playoffs. Here's the switch. He gets Lopez, a little hesitation. There's the contact, the concentration going to the line.
Well, the 28-point lead has been cut by 10.
It's down to 18.
Leonard gets it off and counts it a foul.
Go get some rhythm before we get home, because I'm going to need you to take shots in a loud arena. I'm going to need you to play with confidence.
Keen, illegal defense.
15 count. Here's Leonard ahead of the field.
Loving the pace. So you know these fans here take this team over the top.
Here is Leonard with the runner. Yes, and it counts.
Instead, he tried to foul him on the dribble, but that's a continuation, a floater, and a bucket.
He thought he was fouled.
Five apiece on Siakam.
Trying to get Kawhi in the post versus George Hill. Got to go double.
Leonard. Yes. Leonard. Watched by Middleton. Here is Kawhi.
Yes.
Clock to five. Bledsoe lost his footing. Here comes Leonard. Here at his back. Leonard all the way and puts it down.
The drive, the defense, he's not feeling great, but he's feeling just good enough to dunk on you.
Leonard with the steal! And Leonard puts it out! Leonard with a beautiful move and scores! Kawhi Leonard!
Bad he played in game three, coming out being aggressive to free.
And here's Leonard's first shot of there. Gasol with a nice pass, and Leonard.
By Leonard, beautiful pass by Gasol. The left-hand finish over Giannis Antetokounmpo. Welcome to.
And the big fella Lopez rolls. He attracts the defensive man from the corner wide open.
Leonard pulls it back. Yes! Timeout for Walker. Walker was outscored 7-2. And back on the floor. Toronto with five on the shot clock. Here's Leonard again.
This is when you have a guy like Marc Gasol, such a great passer. You can take time off the clock.
Leonard, yes! Bledsoe tried to distract it, but Leonard able to hit from straight away. Leonard somehow squeezes inside, scores, and a foul.
Wow. Offensively, be aggressive here.
Off the steal, Siakam for Leonard, and he stuffs. Three-pointers have not been flying for either club in this first half. Leonard guarded by Mirotić, and he knocks it down. Guys, and you know, Kawhi Leonard
kind of been up and down in this series. Remember the career-high 29 playoff points in game one.
Every time they have a big play.
They could get DeMarcus Cousins back and eventually perhaps Kevin Durant. Here's Leonard for three. Yes! Kawhi Leonard has gone by in the fourth. Kawhi very active here at the start of the fourth and hits again.
He's feeling it. He's warming up. He's starting to. See if Siakam tries to take Lopez off the dribble. He has an advantage.
Here's Leonard for three. Yes!
Speaking of advantages.
He is feeling it.
This is what you want.
Yeah. And now you have Mark wide open at the top as well.
Here's a step back. Yes, again. Kawhi Leonard from downtown.
It's really missed time, that putback. He went up too early.
Leonard with a series of threes and knocks it down.
That's great defense by Middleton.
Leonard played by Middleton. Gets the screen from Siakam and shoots. Siakam sets the pick. Leonard, yes. Leonard working hard to locate shots and hits. It counts and the foul. Leonard straight away, yes.
He was calling for that screen the whole way down.
See if Leonard could go back to work here.
gets it inside. A beautiful pass for Ibaka.
Back comes Middleton. Goes behind the back and lost it. Lowry with the steal. He has Giannis behind him. Gets to let it be.
TNT is being presented by Google Pixel.
Kawhi Leonard, the steal by Lowry, and the exclamation.
They flip it out. Lowry finds Leonard for three. Yes! He got the hawk.
What is going on with that corner for Kawhi Leonard and bounces?
Good help defense there from Cousins. Leonard hesitates and then knocks down the shot. The ball movement had Steve Kerr saying after game one, this is the best passing team we've seen. Leonard for three. Team's really struggling shooting the ball in the opening minutes. Leonard down low against Iguodala. He thought he got fouled and he still tips it in. Van Vliet finds Lowry. Quick release on a three. Leonard sneaks in and gets the offensive rebound. Back to Lowry. That's a three. Siakam with Klay Thompson on him. Jarebko comes to help. Leonard's left open. Count it and one. Won't go, and Ibaka just checked in, tips it.
And Looney must definitely be hurt because they went to Bogut.
As Leonard puts it in and the foul.
Well, good attack by Leonard. The behind the back. And then attacking.
They like McKinney's defense. He's on Leonard. Leonard gets away and nails a three-pointer. Leonard coming alive right now.
He passed it twice, sprinted like four steps behind the three.
Leonard finds room despite being surrounded. Golden State trying to even up these finals at one game apiece. Leonard harassed by Green. Foul. Shot's good and one.
I mean, this strength. Discards Green, says good night to Bogut, and then the soft, feathery touch.
Bogut just picked up his first foul. It was on him, not Cook. Gasol gets it, drives down a lane. Nice bounce pass from Leonard, and Gasol 8 points. Leonard gets away from Bell. Oh, and throws it down with a foul. The explosion to the rim.
And Kawhi Leonard just blowing by them.
Leonard for three, knocks it down. 8 three-pointer of the game for Toronto. Leonard gets into the paint. Curry's trying to stay with him. Leonard's shot is good. Leonard, no hesitation. Line drive is curved. Kawhi Leonard. Lowry back up top. Leonard. Leonard pull-up shot is good.
The Warriors got to help Steph Curry. He's too small to defend Kawhi Leonard. And aware and alert. Think, I need you to be aggressive.
There's no question. But it's hard to be an every-night performer in this league.
Lowry looked like he had a layup there. They swing it, and Leonard answers with a three. Leonard turns, shoots, and scores. He's a machine. And Leonard the rebound. Leonard 11 points, 3 boards. But his team down by 11. Hits again! Kawhi Leonard!
Well, I think they want to get more speed on the floor.
As Leonard knocks the three, and the lead is cut to one. Golden State turns it over. Turnovers 11-4. Only four. To Toronto, Leonard knocks down another three.
And it is so tough realizing they're in the bonus. He'll put so much pressure on you trying to create contact.
Leonard, pull-up jumper, drills it. 9th rebound. Leonard, pull-up jumper, puts it in. Kawhi Leonard dominating right now.
On a clinic. Who, what, where, when, and Kawhi getting it done on the offensive end.
Van Vliet, Leonard jumper, got it! 17 points in the quarter for Kawhi Leonard. Raptors showing such poise here in this hostile arena.
Leonard, open three. Knocks it down. Kawhi Leonard.
Good physical defense.
Nice double team by Gasol and another turnover. Lowry inside. Leonard got hit. Counted out a foul.
And quality offense. Look at the grown man strength of Kawhi Leonard. Gets the contact and the hoop.
Knocked away. Curry kicks it out. Thompson shot blocked by Leonard. Swatted out of bounds.
Gold medal in the under 16 world championships.
Leonard stutter step. A soft touch. Leonard throws it inside. Siakam off the glass. It's down to one. Green right up into Curry. Ibaka there to help up. Curry gets past him. Layup shot blocked.
Good job by Kawhi Leonard coming over and blocking that layup attempt.
Green for three. Won't go. Leonard the rebound. Back up and in. 1 point game. And Leonard. Leonard for three. Bang! Raptors lead. Leonard drives, pulls up, banks it home.
And you get the feeling that Kawhi Leonard is sensing the moment.
Five to shoot. Leonard's going to try another one. Puts it in! Kawhi Leonard! Back-to-back threes!
Been getting destroyed with this principle, the switch. Cousins on the smaller guy.
Of someone like Quinn Cook.
Leonard to the rim. Pull-up jumper. Got it! Kawhi Leonard taking over here in Game 5.
And Golden State win another title without Kevin Durant here in the finals. Leonard gets inside, goes reverse, backs it home. Kawhi Leonard's first bucket.
Curry shot blocked by Kawhi Leonard. Leonard to the foul line. Line drive. He drills it for his second field goal.
Chemistry. Green, a terrific decision maker off the dribble.
Leonard steps back and drills a two-pointer. Curry dances inside, flips it up. Fight for the rebound, Lowry. Siakam to Leonard. Leonard and the foul. Van Fleet inside. Siakam, quick release. Gasol the rebound out to Leonard. Leonard, good look. He hits a three.
First three-pointer of the game for Kawhi Leonard.
What's the difference between Looney and Cousins? Looney's struggling to finish around the rim. Cousins is finishing well.
Leonard finishes and gets hit. And a chance for a three-point play.
On him to get to that right hand. And he gets side by side with you. Game is over. Looney comes over, but it doesn't matter. That's grown man strength by Kawhi.
Serge Ibaka. Inside pass. Leonard. Leonard counted out a foul. Once again, that strength. He got hit.
Exactly what happens on this possession.
Yeah, he loses sight. And Ibaka, a good adjustment in the air to find the cutting Kawhi Leonard.
Draymond Green, three-pointer. Rebound Leonard. Lowry ahead of the pack, goes up and lays it in. Great feed ahead from Kawhi Leonard.
Crowd still here hoping for a miracle. Also here to cheer on. Leonard makes it official. Now the Warriors just inbound and that's it.
There's a new NBA champion, and it's a team from Toronto, Canada. We the North are now we the champions, the Raptors, the 2019 NBA champs.
And our MVP, following an iconic buzzer beater and a dominant performance in the finals, your 2019 Bill Russell Finals MVP is Kawhi Leonard.